IFC is a member of the World Bank Group, the world's largest private sector development institution. Each year, our Client Leadership Award honors a long-standing IFC client finding inclusive business solutions to some of the world's toughest development challenges. Winners share our belief that strong business results and development impact go hand in hand. The 2012 winner is a firm from Jordan. Hikma Pharmaceuticals is headquartered in Amman. It has made affordable, top-quality healthcare products for more than 30 years. Its low-cost medicine saves lives in Jordan and many other countries. Its affordable healthcare solutions make a difference in many ways, including diabetes, heart disease, and breast cancer. Hikma has had IFC support for 25 of those years. This close partnership has helped it grow from a small, family-owned firm into the Middle East's biggest pharmaceutical company with a deep commitment to sustainability and a truly global outlook.
It has always been a source of financial support, whether it was debt or equity, but it was much, much more than that. So IFC, I think, played an instrumental role in, let's say, internationalizing us.
Founded in 1978, Hikma now has factories in 11 countries and operates in nearly 50 overall. It is a leader in both generic and branded pharmaceuticals. In a region racked by high unemployment, it has more than 6,500 employees. A quarter of them are female, double the regional average.
Hikma has taken the lead in employing women who typically really struggle to find jobs in the Middle East. Hikma has really proven to the world that a Middle East business can be a world-class business. And that's why we really think it's a deserving winner of our Client Leadership Award.
Over 25 years, IFC has invested $165 million in Hikma and provided additional advisory services. Today, Hikma has launched pioneering projects to recycle wastewater and reuse chemical solvents, provided scholarships and internship programs for Jordanian youth, improved its corporate governance, and become the first Arab-owned firm listed on the London Stock Exchange, and gained approval from the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. Hikma is also committed to social responsibility, providing life-saving medical products for free to people in Libya, Haiti, and several other countries.
You're working in pharmaceuticals. By the end of the day, you have a responsibility towards your community and your patient. We work in making people's life better. And in order to be able to do that, you should give back to your community.
Using sound, sustainable business practices, Hikma is meeting some of the Middle East's greatest challenges. Affordable healthcare, job creation, women's empowerment, and further growth lies ahead. IFC and Hikma, partners in business, partners in development, partners against poverty, creating opportunity where it's needed most.